This is tabletop, so you can leave that in. Okay. So you want it in the center here.
Probably.
Okay.
It's like a Snoopy pose, you know, like a Snoopy in the light.
No, it's like a portable position.
Center
midway between zygomatic
a little,
arches.
Come in a little bit.
Okay.
Stop moving.
Okay.
Okay. You can see right here.
Mm-hmm.
And right there.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, his nose.
Oh, yeah, you can see the.
And then put your markers on there, right and left.
Right and left markers.
Okay.
Would that be okay, though, even though it's not, like, whose nose is... You see what I'm saying?
You what?
Should we move them over?
This is parallel.
Very
well.
It's parallel to the IR, and the bead is parallel to this.
Okay?
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
So
OML
is parallel to the IR?
IOML.
IOML, that's what I meant. Yeah, that's what I'm pointing to, but not what I'm saying.
Okay.
And the bead is perpendicular
to the IR.